Oh my goodness, look at that. Looks fabulous.
Put our green chili and place it on the top of that. And the reason for that is so that the chili sticks to the cheese, the cheese sticks to the meat, and we have got one delicious green chili cheeseburger.
Yum.
Transfer that onto our plate.
That looks...
And presto, she's done.